while going out abroad was an option, but I think we had an institute here which was on par with any of those institutes with an amazing faculty. We'd heard less, but by the time I joined the institute, I think all my queries were resolved, and we were privileged to be probably the first batch starting in this beautiful campus at Malamai. And we lived through each day. We had the great privilege of also being amongst professors who stayed back when we were on campus, and we interacted with them on a day-to-day basis. I think that's what was special about Great Lakes, because you interact with a professor in the room, in the classroom. But outside the classroom, the professors were completely different people. And beyond academics, they were talking about the practical knowledge which one would not really gain in the classroom at times. So there were professors who came in, brought in rich experience, brought in incidents that had happened to them in their day-to-day life, in their professional careers. And I think that really helped us understand what we were looking forward to when we step out and we start our career.